is Taimo Josie looking for the options. And he actually gets one in Haruna Lukwago now. Lukwago with a very long ball further away. Trying to open up on Shaban Muhammad. Oh, that's a slight push on Shaban, but good play from Issa Lumu. Rounding up perfectly, Lumu. Lays that ball through. Could be a gamble at the back now. Here they go. Cross ball just for goal! Very quick one! None other than Katenga Openga! Seconds! Only seconds! Not even a minute has actually crossed in. Not a minute! Openga Katenga scoring his third goal in the Star Times Uganda Premier League. What a start for the citizens! What a start for Katenga Openga! Who'll be celebrating that well, Katenga Openga? Good celebration, very good finish. Well, swung in very quickly. You can actually see the gamble at the back. Good pressure, Shaban Muhammad. Lumu was actually forced slightly to put that ball behind. Unfortunately, there goes one and only Mugume Arash. That is Ashraf and Katenga. Opening up the scoring tonight. Sally lays it back behind slightly. Asimwe. Kawawulo. It's a good ball! Into the back of the net! Isaac Wagoina! When they have the ball express, they really express themselves well! What a finish from Isaac Wagoina! The former player of Busei Football Club, scoring his eighth goal of the season. Oh, that was beautiful. That was really, really beautiful. He says, look at the number, look at that pass. Look at the no-look pass there, that no-look pass there. And Kawaulo, speciality. Speciality from the cross, Kawaulo. Oh, here they come again. Down goes Wagoina, looking for the space in. Chazo! Asimwe, yet again! They will be soaring high, let the ego. Express coming from one down and are now leading by 2-1. What a game! What a game! Square pass, moto moto. A totally moto moto in this one. Well, in the local dialect, they say they are moto motoring. Look at this here. What a finish from Asimwe. Wagoina did everything right. And then there goes Asimwe. Delicious finish. What a finish. He knew exactly what he was doing. For once, Mojuzi. Demojong. Oh, this could be trouble. Thierry. Alpha Thierry in the box, he goes. Thierry here, balances, crosses, just for number 3, it's safe. And it's Rambo, punched away, there sits in. Rash Oshaba, Express are totally running riot here. Goal number 3 for Rash Oshaba. Who thought Express would come from a goal down to lead by 3-1. Who thought that this would be happening here in Wankulukuku? Express 3, KCC 1. Rash Oshaba with the third goal. Cherry doing well. Balances his body to perfection. Rambo tried, Rambo failed. And that was a very good finish by the man Marvin Oshaba. What a game! What a finish! Marvin Rush Oshaba. Lukwago turns well. Trying to nick that ball farther away. Very good turn by Usama Arafat. Away they go to Mujuzi. Arafat, Mugume, the cross! Oh! Shaban Muhammad! KCC pull one back again! Shaban Muhammad! goals in the Star Times Uganda Premier League. Could this be the comeback for KCC? Could they come back in this? Mukume Ashraf, Shaban Muhammad. Oh, that's a very good finish. Ashraf Mukume with that run. And look at that gliding header there from Shaban Muhammad. KCC 2, Express 3. We have a game in this Kampala derby. We really, really have a game here. He's not happy with Salim Musa. Achai. Mukume. Goes for that kill. Oh! 3-3! Ashraf Mukume has been gifted a goal by Yunus Abubakar. Back behind straight. Emojong takes. Away from Anthony Emojong. Shaban Muhammad. It's Shaban. Lays through. Shaban! And there's a chance for number 4!